Hello there, everybody. Welcome on into today's video. Greatly appreciate you taking time out of your day. Swing on over. Check her on out. We are continuing Hyolyn's solo week. We're going to be doing some lives today. I will pre-warn you, this will probably be over an hour long. Maybe an hour and a half, because there's 18 videos on here, because I couldn't help myself. There was a lot, and you guys suggested and recommended a ton. So here I am just like picking and choosing and like trying to like build these playlists. And then we will be doing her killing voice separately on tomorrow's video. So tomorrow's video will be her killing voice. And then we're going to be doing some like interview stuff for her final video for the week. But said 18 videos. Now, just going to preface this. You will see some filters on this. I already know I'm gonna actually probably pre-filter so I don't have to do double the work because the back half of this playlist most likely 100% will get blocked. So I'm gonna pre-filter it. So there will be the unfiltered version of this video over on Patreon for you all. I might set it for now as well, or in a maybe tomorrow. It depends on how quickly it'll post, because it takes 500 years to upload a video. But I most likely tomorrow. Let's plan tomorrow just so I have enough time. And if you would like to see the unfiltered version, it'll be over there. So on today's playlist, we are going to be doing a couple of practice videos. We're going to be doing Dali. I made choices. And then CC is also going to be on here. I know she has other dance practices and performances or practices, but I wanted to kind of like even out the playlist. We're doing a few, just a few dance practices. Then we're going to get into some performance videos. We have Body Talk, Waka Boom, and then another performance of Dali. I really did make choices on this playlist. Then we're gonna get into some live vocals, which I'm very excited for. We're gonna do Hello Goodbye, Fate, Nine Lives, Falling, and then we're gonna switch it up just a little bit. And then we're gonna be doing some like kind of covers. So we're gonna do Rockabye, which is Clean Bandit, and why is my brain blanking? Anne-Marie. So we're gonna be doing that song, and it's an acoustic version. I love that song. So when I saw that she did a version of it, I was like, yes, I'm going to be adding it to the list. Then we're going to do a duo performance of Summer or Summer, which is with one of her former members from Sister, if I'm not mistaken. I'm pretty sure. And then we're going to do a cover of Halo. This is where we're going to start getting into the questionable territory here. And then she does a duo performance for Mama Awards with BB, who I love. And it is You Better Know and Law, which is BB's song, Law. Gonna watch that. We're gonna get into Memories, I think it is, from Immortal Song 2. We're gonna be doing a few of Immortal Song. Hurt by Christina Aguilera. Yes, please. And then we're gonna just jump into a little duo performance of Jessie and do Diamonds. Also gonna be great. And then another duo of My Lips Like Warm Coffee. I don't know, it's very recommended. So I was like, okay, I'll add it to the list. And then another duo, which we're gonna wrap it up, which is Chitty Chitty Bang Bang, which I believe, I don't know. Actually, no, I don't think I know that song. Not at all. Nope, not a clue. So that's what we're gonna be doing today. So we're just gonna jump right in since it is gonna be a long video. So grab your drink, grab your snack, and let's go. All right, volume, yeah. Oh, you better stop. Oh, you better stop. Oh, you better stop. Oh, you better stop. And in heels. I'm gonna turn this up a little more. Dali is so dangerous. Damn. Such a good song, though. Ah. One out, and also, ah. Oh. I did make choices. Please. This is not easy in those heels. I'm gonna guess. So happy. That is Nicole, right? On the far right? If I remember correctly? Yes. Once again, none of these heels. She's such a good dancer. So much fun. That's great.
Mm-hmm.
They're also shape. Yes. I love it. Okay, hold on. She is such a good dancer. She really is a fantastic, fantastic all-rounder. She sings, she raps, she dances. She has a wonderful personality just based off what I've seen from Queendom 2. She's such a sweetheart. But yeah, she really is like your definition of an all-rounder. 1,010%. No doubt in my mind. So good. Yeah, that is Nicole, right? The one that was on, like, at the start, off to the far right. My right. Yes. I'm pretty sure. Like, the reddish hair. I think so. My brain is so loud. Am I gonna be in danger? You know, anything with chairs is, or tables is usually dangerous. So amazing. Okay. Yeah, that's dangerous. Why didn't I have alcohol? It's noon. It's like early afternoon. It's the only time I could fit this in. That's right. I got salsa water. It's fine. What the? Damn. I always forget. I know she raps. And I know from you all in the comments that she was very much on Unpretty Rapstar. And I'm pretty sure she won, which is fantastic. Now, you might be saying to yourself, Rogue, why didn't you put a performance video from said Unpretty Rapstar? Well, I will tell you, I did search for them. There's not a lot out there that I could find. So either I am blind or I couldn't, there's not many. So if you do know of some, I would love to watch them, even not like reacting. I just want to watch them just in general. Like, I watch still a lot of like stuff outside of reacting. I watch a lot of K-pop stuff just like at night or whatever. So if you know of some that you're like, this is a good one, you should watch it, let me know. Because when I was searching around, there really didn't seem like there was a whole lot of clips. I would love to see them. But also, this performance video, hot damn. Like, literally, there was, like, a fire exit above them. And I was like, yeah, it's getting too hot to handle. We might all have to leave. Damn. All three of them were fantastic. They're all gorgeous, too. Damn. All right. I knew. Should have put, like, vodka or something in this drink. Who knows? Okay. No, and walkaboo. Oh, no. We're just chilling. Okay. Yes, it's so good. Youngjin on my solo list. Come on now and watch me sway. When I do it my way. It's so good. It's just so good. I knew it. I knew the performance video was gonna be great. I love it. I just knew it. Knew it. Also, I have heard the song. She did do it on Queendom too. I was like, wait a second. I have heard this. I'm pretty sure she had Young G come on, if I remember correctly. It was a couple of months ago when we watched that, or a month ago? I don't know. But new performance video was gonna be so good. She literally, she's so good. She's such a great dancer. I love her dancing. But she has so much stage presence. She's that type of performer. You cannot take your eyes off of her like the entire time. You're just like, oh. So good. Mm-hmm. The original version. Love. Love it. Why did I make these choices of my life right now? I have no idea. Why? Yep. Same audience, same. Seeing that live, how they all survived, no idea. Smile. Just casually rapping what? I love it. Yes. Where is this from? Yes, sing it. Yo. How did anybody survive? Seeing Dolly live? Are you guys okay? Should we check in? Because damn. What? Just the casual. Also, I'm going to just grab the mic and just wrap this part. Was such a flex. I loved it. It's so good. She is great. I love when she just sings and or does anything. But I feel like I'm gonna need like more water. Or that, or I'm gonna cry. I have tissues on standby, so who knows at this point? You know? Can't wait to hear these vocals. She is a baby. Oh my goodness. Oh. Ah. Live vocals. Oh. That airy note. Ugh.
Hello, hello, hello.
Yes. Oh, so good. Oh. You can hear that emotion in her vocal too. Damn. Oh. Oh, she's so good. All right. Whoa. Okay, before we jump in to whatever this is, that song is 10 times, personally, 10 times better live than it is on the recording. Huh? I feel like she She hit some higher notes. She held some notes longer. You can feel the, like, the raw emotion in her vocal tone. Ah! It's so good. I just, oh man. Her live vocals. I knew going in, just based off of what I've heard before doing this solo series from Queendom 2, that it was going to be a interesting and probably a roller coaster of a ride. And I was correct. Oh, she looks gorgeous. Those airy notes. Ah! She was holding, yes. Kidding me? Oh, itch, cut it off. Dang. Okay.
운명이라고 하죠. 거부할 수가
없죠. Acapella? All right.
Huh?
She kind of made me cry. I'm emotional Pisces. I can't handle. Good. This is one of the reasons also that I love doing this solo series and being able to explore many artists that typically I probably wouldn't explore outside unless I saw or heard something. And it's one of the reasons why I started this channel last year, because I wanted to explore K-pop, but not just like just groups. I want to explore like soloists and some like not so well known artists. Not saying that she's not well known, but you get to find like hidden gems almost that shouldn't be hidden gems. Her vocals are like, they're so good. You would think that just by watching the MVs. So say we just did MVs, right? Didn't explore B-sides, didn't explore like lives, didn't explore all that stuff. And we just did MVs as solos. I'd be missing out on this. Because you would think that she just is, with all the MVs that we watched, there's a lot of like, it's very dance pop, very like high pop energy. But then she comes out with these power vocal ballads that just hit you in the feels. It's fine. Everything's fine. It's all right. We're good.
제가 저한테 하고 싶은 이야기이기도
한데요. I have no idea what Good Girl is, but everybody said I need to watch this performance.
그런 분들한테 위로가 됐으면
좋겠다. Who knows this could get blocked too. 것처럼. Feel alive, feel alive. I can tell the secret I'm keeping. Falling for a stranger. I can go head first in my feeling. All I see is danger. That danger. So come and talk to me. Is that the same girl that did the MV with her? I think so. If you wanna love, hold me right here. Caution, oh baby, with me. Cause I can break free. I want you now. I want you now. Yes. Boy, I've been broken. Lucky I got a knife. Not gonna hide away.
Wow. Foreign me broken. I've only got nine lives for love.
Feel the love, feel the love. I can tell the secret I'm keeping. I'm falling for a stranger. Yeah.
Hurry you, don't you take it away. So come and talk to me, baby, talk to me.
What is the show?
Love if you wanna love on me right here. Caution, oh baby, with me. Cause I can't break free. I want you now, baby. Boy, I've been.
such stable vocals too, with all this dancing too. Like, dang. Oh, so good. Oh. Question. Is Good Girl like another competition show? I have never heard of it. I saw Ailey briefly for a brief second during this. I'm not sure. Did we watch one of her performances from this show in her solo week last week? Or maybe? I don't know. I can't remember. It's been a while. But one, the stable vocals on this while she's dancing like that and hitting that high note, that is the same girl that was in the MV with her. I'm almost 100% positive, which is fantastic if it is, because they have like great little chemistry. And she's an amazing dancer, too. Jeez. What is this show, though? I need to find out. I'll ask the Discord later. I'll be like, all right, do tell. Because maybe I need to add this to my Patreon as something to watch. If I can find live, like English subs. I don't know. Who knows? Okay, here we go. Live vocals. Glorious live vocals. Ooh. This is chilling? Singing like this? What? Vocals are just so good. Well, do I go?
없이 그때까지만 너를 찾아다닐게. Where do I go? Where do I go? I'm falling in love. 날 헤어나오지를 못하고 I'm falling in love. 아직 난 그 자리 그대로 lonely. 사랑만 가져가 감당하지 못할 이별만 남겨. I don't wanna cry anymore. 어떻게 해야 돼? 끝이 없이 계속 끝도 없이 가. 헤어나오지를 못하고 아직 난 그 자리 그대로.
Love all of those breathy, airy notes that she does. Oh. She did a lot of these too. Okay. Another one? No, this is the acoustic version. I can't wait. Okay. Her live vocals. The recordings don't do her live vocals justice at all. They're great. Oh, my word. Ugh. I knew this playlist was going to be a fun time. Here we are.
Hey.
Wow.
She works tonight by the water. She's gonna stray so far away from her father daughter. She just wants a life for a baby. All alone, no one will come. She's got to save him. She tells him, ooh, love, no one's ever gonna hurt you, love. I'm gonna give you all of my love. Nobody matters like you.
She tells him, you're it sounds so good.
Ain't over nothing like my life. You're gonna grow and have a good life. I'm gonna do what I got to do. So rock a bye, baby, rock a bye. Don't you cry. Somebody's got you. Rock-a-bye, baby. Rock-a-bye. I'm gonna rock you. Rock-a-bye, baby. Don't you cry. Rock-a-bye.
No. Yes.
Rock-a-bye. No. She found the love way too early. Kill up a day with more than tears and hard to carry. They say too young, what are you thinking? They told the truth, she chose to use her heart and keep him. Hey, now she got a 6-year-old trying to keep him warm, trying to keep out the cold. When he looks in her eyes, he'll know he said when she say, ooh, love, no one's ever gonna hurt you, love. I'm gonna give you all of my love.
So good.
Nobody matters like you.
The acoustic version is so good.
So rock-a-bye, baby, rock-a-bye.
Her vocal tone fits this song so well.
Trying to keep out the cold. When he looks in her eyes, he don't know he is safe. When she says
She tells him, ooh, love, no one's ever gonna hurt you, love. I'm gonna give you all of my love. Nobody matters like you. She tells him, your life ain't gonna be nothing like my life. You're gonna grow and have a good life. I'm gonna do what I got to do. So rockabye, baby, rockabye. I'm gonna rock you, rockabye, baby. Don't you cry. Somebody's got to rockabye, baby, rockabye. I'm gonna rock you, rockabye, baby. Don't you cry. Rockabye, no, oh, rockabye, yeah, yeah. Rockabye.
On that little inflection. Okay, was not disappointed at all. So good. It's so good. Her vocal tone and style fits this song so well. It, yeah, like she has a not similar, but Amory actually has same inflections in her vocal tone too. And it fits so well. Didn't know that the acoustic version would be this good. Like, damn. Actually, really like the acoustic version. I wouldn't say more so than the original, because I do love the original. It's still on several playlists to this day since it came out years ago. Wow. All right. Didn't know I needed that in my life, but here we are. Let's keep on rock and rolling. Hey, that's a sister member, right? Ooh, I love her rock tone too. On my throwback list. Can't wait to get to them. What a summer bop. I mean, summer is summer or summer, right? It fits. Okay. This is not competition. 순간 딱 드는 생각 그래 바로 그거. Cooler, cooler, session, let me pick you. 시원한 커피, 아니 뜨거운 나. Baby, everything's fine. We're up in 365. 둘 중에 골라, 뭐가 틀리는지. Baby, everything is fine. We're up in 24. Yeah. 솔직히 말해서 나도 네가 너무 좋아 미치겠어. Super catchy. Yeah.
Did they do an MV? I feel like that was a thing. Okay. Summer. That's a bop. I'm pretty sure. Right? That was one of her co-members, right? From Sister. Right? I'm gonna say yes until you guys tell me in the comments no. I'm gonna assume yes. And she's not the one from Sister 19. No, that's I'm trying to remember because we did watch that MV during the 1 year anniversary video and that was the time. But what a little summer bop. I can't wait to explore them in the throwback series because we will be doing a little bit of a mix probably starting in July. We're going to mix it up a little bit. We're going to do some soloists as well as bring back the throwback because there's a ton of groups I've been wanting to check out. And they're one of them. So, yes, all of this is great. A little bop. Does she rap? Like, she's not the rapper, right? In the group? I don't think so. Tempora the rapper? Can't remember. Yes, give me Halo. Oh, this is from Sydney? Okay. So she's a baby. Yes. Yes. Special stage, yeah. No idea who he is with the other guy. She looks familiar though, the other female. I feel like I do know her, but she's a baby in this. Here, the only like overpowering vocal in there, it's great. I love it. Yes. Also could probably be dangerous. Interesting collab stage. for that. And also 2011. That was a while ago. It's well over 10 years. Yeah. Their vocals blended well, but then all of a sudden you had Yolen being like, stand aside. I'm going to just belt this out. And I love that for her. She did great. I feel like I know the other female artist that was in this group, like Little Four. I feel like I've seen her before. And I have no idea who the two guys are. But I feel like I've seen the other girl before. I'm going to have to find out. I'm sure it's in the comments somewhere in that video. I don't know. That or please let me know in the comments. I would love to find out. Because I feel like I know who it is. Or I've seen her before. Okay. Here we go. There's a table. Oh, God. Knew it. Yes. Go BB. What? No. Gotta love Law. What in the... in our lives. Just love BB. These two. Who knew? Very loud. Who knew? I did not. I'm surprised I've never... I'm surprised when I was doing my BB solo series that video didn't come up. Maybe it did, and I was like, no, I'll wait and do it when we're doing Hyolyn, and here we are. That could have happened. But I'm surprised it didn't pop up and no one recommended it. And maybe they did, and I just didn't compute a brain. That was great. I just love BB too, so it just was a nice little collab stage. And I love Law. Law is a great song. It's one of my faves from her. So I was very excited. I was like, yep, we're doing it. Let's go. Baby performance. This from, I don't know where this is from. I love the slow rap. This cadence is great. Don't you know you better to live a better price? All the hopes and the dreams we survived. Real now we got to keep a faith in who knew I was gonna get this much rap? Not me. Okay, this made up for not having a pretty rap star performance. Don't you know you have to live a better price? All the hopes and the dreams we survived. Real now we got to keep our faith alive. Yeah. Oh, faith alive, faith alive. It's fantastic. I got her singing, I got her rapping. What? What show is this from? I have no idea. Not a clue. It's a sketchbook? No. Can't be. It doesn't say. So, no clue. But, yeah. So, made up a little bit for not having an unpretty rap star performance on this playlist. Having that much rap in here. I love her cadence when she raps. It's very good. I love her rap style. Now I definitely need to make sure. I've been pondering the idea of doing unpretty rap star over on Patreon. If I can find English subs to it. So that'll be interesting. I'm pondering even more now. So loud. We're singing a Christina Aguilera song. It's gonna be a time. I can only just imagine the vocals. And it's a duo too.
Seems like it was yesterday. when I saw your face. You told me how proud you were, but I walked away.
Oh, yes.
If only I knew, but I'm not today. I would hold you in my arms, I would take the pain away. Thank you for all you've done, forgive all your mistakes. There's nothing I wouldn't do to hear your voice again. Sometimes I just wanna call you, but I know you won't be there. Oh, I'm sorry for blaming you.
I knew it. Airy notes.
They appear broken side, but I wanna be.
Well, love her tone too.
Sometime I just won't, cause you show me. And it's so hard to say goodbye when it comes to this. Ooh. Would you help me understand? Are you looking down upon me? Are you proud of who I am? There's nothing I wouldn't do.
Such a heartbreaking song, too. Damn. Nice vocal tone too. No idea who she is. I'm assuming she's from another group. Christina vocal, here we are. Yeah, I love it. It fit. Yeah, I knew the power vocal was gonna come in. It was gonna come in hot. It did, very much so, because that Christina song is, that is something, the original, because it's Christina. She can hit those notes. They both did fantastic. I have no idea who the other girl is. Once again, I'm still learning, guys. Still learning. I don't know if this is going to be an actual CC situation here, but another raw vocal on that one, and the emotion. That's the one thing I absolutely love about her, is that she puts so much emotion in a lot of these songs. Her and Ailey both of them. And it's nice to have them back to back, because they both are like power vocalists, and it's just been fantastic to see having those kind of like raw emotions on the vocals. Ooh, boy.
Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond.
Yes, Jesse, let's go. I have to turn this up.
Find life in the beautiful sea. I just do be happy. You and I, one like diamonds in the sky.
Rihanna song. Another vocal.
Diamonds in the sky. I knew that we'd become one right away. All right away. At first sight, I felt energy of sunrise. How so the love is like.
So shine bright.
Woo! Jesse vocal too?
To the universe as we moonshine in Mali, build the ones will never die. We're like diamonds in the sky. You're a shooting star I see, vision of ecstasy. When you hold me, I'm alive. We're like diamonds in the sky. At first sight, I felt the energy of summer days. I saw the love inside your eyes.
Yes, Jesse, sing it. Well, with each other. I love them. I just love Jesse too. She's just so cute. They both are. Man. Pleasantly surprised about getting a Jesse vocal alongside with Helen. Their vocals style blends very well with each other. Because at first I thought maybe that Jesse would switch up one of the verses and do more rap. So it was nice to see them both singing, or even both of them doing a little rap at some point. But Diamond really doesn't have any rap. So I was wondering how they were going to play this out. And I am very excited that they both were just like, let's just build it. Let's do it. It was great. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. This was also a very popular recommend.
Mm-hmm. before. I know I feel this, babe. If you know it, don't be shy and sing along. Would you mind reaching out, baby? Sun is just starting to come out. 살아가는 소문구나 겪는 일이야. 어른이 되는 단지 과정일 뿐이야.
barefoot. I love it. He has an interesting tone. Oh no! He's dating somebody else! How dare! Is that what it's supposed to be? Or is that supposed to be them? Them.
Hey girl, can you please tell me why? No more. You don't have to lie. And it hurts me inside, but I want you to know. 그래 어느 하늘 아래 안에 작은 내 사랑 이제 나의 사랑의 말도 의미도 잠시 우리의 힘들었던 지나간 나의 너 우리의 돌릴 수 없는 우리
I know 이젠 되돌리지 못할걸
You know 아니 너를 사랑한단 걸 오래전 노래처럼 오래 널 간직할래 그래
너만을 위한 나의 사랑은 이래
행복해 넌 잘할 수 있을 테니까 연습에 힘들었던 만큼 더 man 꼭 나 같은 남자
필요할 테니
자상하고 부드럽고 따뜻한 남자였음 좋겠어
꿈에 떠나고 싫어요 떠나지 말아요 나는 죽을지도 몰라요
몰라요
이대로 행복한걸요
모르겠나요 아무것도 바라지 않아
They're blending. I feel like they're breaking up. Deesh.
All right. I can see why a lot of people are like, hey, you should check this one out. Their vocal blended very well, I believe. He has an interesting vocal tone for my brain. I don't know even how to describe it. Her vocals were top notch, as usual. And once again, you can hear those emotions just coming through. She's so good at it. Like, so good at it. What a little heartbreaking song, though. That's the thing. They both were singing with a lot of emotion. You could tell it was almost like a breakup song.
with no subs. Like, there's no subs to this one. So I can only imagine. I'm pretty sure somebody just redid this song. Is it Joy? Join somebody else, right? No. Maybe? Why? The name of the song sound familiar, and I want to say there is a new version of this song somewhere in the world now, or about to be. I think there is. What is this? Who are you? Heck yeah. You know what just comes out from the back? Sit on that throne. Oh yeah. That from Immortal Songs too. Yeah, this is definitely gonna get filtered. Sorry guys. Just remember, the unfiltered version will be very much on Patreon probably tomorrow. Just to give you all a heads up. These performances were amazing. I very much stand behind my statement that she is one hell of an all-rounder. Truly, her dancing, her singing, her rapping. She really can do it all. Cannot wait for her Killing Voice. You will see the same hoodie because I'm going to record that a little bit later today. Wow. There's so many great performances on this playlist. So many good ones. Oh my goodness. Oh boy. All right. Well, thank you guys. I know this was a long one. I appreciate you sticking in, hanging out. Do not forget unfiltered version Patreon probably tomorrow. Then tomorrow here on the channel will be Killing Voice, and then the day after will be I have a couple of longish interviews, so we're gonna be doing those too. It'll be about an hour long video to wrap up her solo week, and then next week is G-Dragon, so which is gonna be a fun time. I gotta start recording those here soon too, but here we go. We're at the back half of her solo week, so thank you. Hopefully you guys have a wonderful rest of your day, and I'll catch you on the next one.